Hi there, my name is Gunjan and welcome to my channel. So today it's another dessert recipe and I'm sorry that this dessert does not come together in 1 minute, but trust me, it's all worth it. It will not take a lot of time, it will take just 15-20 minutes, but it's absolutely worth it. The recipe is keto dream cake. Now usually dream cake is made in a large quantity, it's made it in a tin. So if you have a bigger family and you want to make this in a larger batch, then this is not the recipe for you, because I have a small family and it's me and my husband. I am the only one who is doing keto and I don't like to indulge into a dessert on day-to-day basis. It's like a treat for me once in a week. That is why I like making recipe in a smaller quantity, single serve or double serve, not more than that. It has got nice ooey-gooey texture and it has got layer of cake, it has got layer of chocolate ganache, it has got layer of chocolate itself. It's amazing, a decadent recipe. It's a must try. Trust me, try this recipe once and I assure you, you are going to repeat this recipe. It's that good. So without any further delay, let's go ahead and check out this amazing chocolate cake, keto dream cake recipe. And before that, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And now let's go ahead and see that recipe. So before we go ahead and start with the recipe, just have a look at this amazing keto dream cake, how chocolatey and how gooey it is. Now let's go to the recipe. So to make this keto dream cake, here I have taken my ramekin and into this I have taken 1 tablespoon of butter. I'm going to microwave this for 10 seconds until butter has melted, and to this I am adding 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 2 tablespoon of almond milk. If you want to use cream, heavy cream, you can definitely sub this for heavy cream. Here I am adding 1 tablespoon of sweetener. Go easy on the sweetener because we are going to add ganache and chocolate layer to this, so it is going to be very sweet eventually. And give everything a good mix until sugar is completely dissolved. And here into this I have added 1 large egg yolk, and give this all a good mix until everything is well combined. And now next we are going to shift in our dry ingredients into our wet ingredients, and for that here I have added 1 tablespoon of coconut flour, followed by 1 tablespoon of cacao powder and 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder. It's gluten free baking powder. And shift everything in so that we get rid of all the lumps. And once we have shifted in all the dry ingredients, mix everything up until everything becomes one uniform mixture. And while I'm mixing everything up, why don't you go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And here I go, I'm done with this. Look at the texture. If you think your batter is really runny, you can add more coconut flour to this. And once that is done, I'm going to microwave this for 1 minute, and after 1 minute check for the texture. If it is still gooey from the middle, microwave this for more 30 seconds. My texture is fine, so I'm going to set this aside and allow it to cool. And meanwhile it's cooling up, we'll make our white chocolate ganache. For that here I have taken 3 tablespoons of white chocolate chips. This is already sweetened, so I'm not adding any sweetener to this. And to this I am adding 2 tablespoons of heavy whipping cream, and I'm going to microwave this for 1 minute. So after 1 minute the chocolate has completely melted and I have already mixed this in. So this is our white chocolate ganache. Now we are going to layer our chocolate cake with white chocolate ganache. And before that I'm just making a bit of space onto our chocolate cake, so I'm just pressing it a bit down with the help of my spoon. And here I am spreading my white chocolate ganache on top of it and just swirl it around to spread it evenly. And once that is done, this will go into the freezer for chilling for 15 minutes, and before that I am covering it up with my cling wrap. And here it goes to my freezer. And meanwhile this is chilling up, let's go ahead and make our third and the final layer.
And for that here I have taken 95% of dark chocolate. I have taken 2 square of it, and to this I have added 1 teaspoon of coconut oil and 1 tablespoon of keto sweetener, and microwave this again for 1 minute until chocolate has completely melted, and mix everything up until it becomes one homogeneous mixture and set it aside. And after 15 minutes our chocolate ganache is nicely set, and now time to spread the third and final layer and just swirl it around just like the ganache to spread it evenly. And this is optional, I'm doing this because it looks nice. I'm dusting some cocoa powder on the top of it, cover it again with the same cling wrap, and it goes again in the freezer for last 5 minutes. And after 5 minutes our amazing keto dream cake is ready to serve. And to eat this you literally have to crack open the top surface and dig into the gooey chocolatey keto dream cake. This is an amazing recipe. Please do try this recipe, and yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.